What is up, everybody? We are back with some more Frostpunk Let's Play. This is the Last Autumn scenario. So, we're in the process of trying to build the generator. This one's definitely a lot different than the other ones. A bunch of different buildings. You have to, we're like, so we're constructing the generator. We're not f dealing with the cold. I mean, it's, don't get me wrong, it's still chilly for, cool, I should say. It's enough to get people sick, and they are getting sick. Yeah, we're still kind of making our way through it. So we're trying to get this shaft structure built. We're about 23 hours ahead of schedule, which is nice. We need to save up though, because we need to get the machine shop built. We need 60 steel for that. I set up a gathering post and I've got people on this. We're probably gonna pull five off the coal and put them in here. To speed up the steel gathering, because like I said, we are definitely gonna need the steel. Yeah, people getting sick left and right. That sucks. We need to get healed faster. We need to save steel. Harbingers of Doom. People across the whole camp leap to their feet, awakened by the sound of angry screeches. Dozens of birds. The owls are back. It's a sign. Birds disappear. Great. Yeah, that's all we need is our motivation to fall further. I hate these stupid birds too. Alright, we got our some steel composites and steam cores. Awesome, we're gonna be taking these resources. The engine is unbelievably huge. Like a beach ship, it is overturned when the ground gave way under its massive weight. There's an inscription on its main boiler, Krivnig 12. Surely the French have a taste for dimensions. Pity that the land has let them down. Okay, I'll salvage it. Gosh, because we got stuff all the way freaking out this way. Freight terminal? Let's go. We're fine. We're fine. Though I might request 20 people on the next boat. Might be the wiser idea. Which. Yeah, it's almost out of wood. Need to keep an eye on that one. Transports arrive. Pause. Okay. Where's I gonna put these people? On coal? Sure. Alright, so we're gonna request 20 workers. Ooh, I only get 15. Get it. Down to 30 wood. There's a pulling from right there. All right, let's just do this. Well, I said I was gonna switch over to this one. This is giving me plenty of room to expand over here. Let's go ahead and move these people over here. And then this can be torn down tonight. Well, the efficient gathering's been made, so that should hopefully help with some things. God, see, now here's the problem I'm running into. I'm gonna need the more foragers, so let's just go ahead and grab that. It's gonna cost me 10 steel, but hopefully, now with the faster gathering, we can get the steel up faster. That part's done, sweet. What? Shit. Explosion in the generator's foundation caused a tunnel collapse, trapping several workers. Unfortunately, we can't send a rescue team since we don't have one. Due to low priority given to workplace safety in the shaft, the crews lurking there lack adequate training. We set back 40%. Shit. Damn. And we're 14 hours behind schedule. Great. Well, let's boost motivation at least. What can we do here? So we can. Okay.
Attention, regulations change.
We need to work on lowering discontent. Six. So in theory, we're getting 5 an hour. Construction site strike. Jeez. Negotiate. We can do the bathhouse. Jesus. First strike is over, but it won't be the last. We need to address labor issues. I kind of want to side with the workers just because I got so many of them. Wait, 2 days to sign a new law? Shit. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. It's gonna be close. But now I don't know if I'm gonna get the bathhouse. Damn. Explore the freight terminals we took. Stock of the food supply, several workers appear and ask us if we understand their French, whether the Krivnik is coming soon. Because living here is becoming unbearable, they've apparently been waiting for the train for some time. Let's tell them the truth. Told the poor Frenchmen nobody's coming for them, they immediately started packing their food, preparing to set out. Let's get to this icy plateau. Okay, we do need to build 2 more tents. So we were to go 1, 2. Hours behind schedule. This freaking sucks. Explore. Tractor spins on the ice. We follow the general direction for a couple miles, see nothing on the horizon. Where did they lead? We lost the track. Okay, let's get you guys back. Then we can send you back off that way. Trapper's cabin and a storehouse over there. Oh, I gotta straight build the labor union. Okay. I thought I had to research it first. Well, that makes things a hell of a lot easier. It costs steel, son of a B. Minus two strike risk at all workplaces for 24 hours. Forming two even piles. Caustic structural profiles. I'm gonna hold off. I really cannot. Pause. Okay, where do we want these 20 people? Well, I do want another set of foragers. It's over here. Didn't I? Do I have to build a second forager to do that? Shit. Then it's just wood. Can I get another? Only that's gonna cost me steel. Just five. Is that actually hitting that? I don't think it is. I think it was one of the problems I saw earlier. Let's do this. We're gonna build another tent here. As soon as it's built, we can tear down this tent. Actually, let's just go ahead and tear down this tent. Taste of home. Back home, facing starvation, a well-off relative, one of our engineers sent him a large parcel filled with treats. Give him his thing, it's fine. Alright, well, pause. Let's get this 60, damn it. Pause. Machine shop. It's built. We're gonna safely to the city. Pause. Alright, we're gonna send them. Alright, let's go the rapids. Did we get the other forge place built? No, I held off because it was gonna cost me. No, I didn't. Where'd it go? Where's my one at? There it is. It's gonna cost me 10 steel. Shit. Hold off on that. Let's, gathering post. 15 hours behind. I wonder if we shouldn't turn this on. That should hopefully help. The safety. No one should be starving. We have plenty of food. Again, let's go get it. Put 10 people in there. I'll put 5 people here. I did not ask for another shipment. Any more workers? 18. Get 15. Then we can build more tents here. That leaves me nothing for foragers. I need 15 for foragers. Jeez. Yeah, so this is done. I need to open the bathhouse, right? That's where I get the bathhouse. Administration, bathhouse. Bathhouse is going to cost me 20 steel. How much does this stuff cost me? 20 steel. Less. I did another basic dock over here. Well, I'm gonna need people to on both sides of it. Hopefully, turn on that, we can start pulling in some more frickin' steel, cause woof. Four hours till I can do that. Let's go ahead and get one machine core produced. Let's. We don't have stuff for the bathhouse, though. In theory, I can finish this today. Chapel, do something. There we go. Start. I'm assuming I'm gonna need some steam exchangers. Wait, did we get some? We did. No, we didn't. We got the steel composites. Didn't one of these cost 10? Let's grab that. Last warning, you missed your milestone. Due to the difficulty of your task, the authorities agreed to give you one last chance. Ugh. Bathhouse. Health, house. Is that gonna get done? 11 hours behind schedule. So it's... Move on. The rapids found us nothing. Mountain Lake. I guess send me that. Well, now it's gotta start sending me this way. Oh, really? Go to the mountain lake. Go.
Quitting time. Workers, leave your tools in order.
Demon drink. A small group marched out of the chapel after evening service carrying makeshift signs and slogans such as "Ban the Demon Drink." Renounce sin, choose temperance. They are now picketing the public house, demanding that it stop serving alcohol. Wait them out. Wait them out. Bathhouse is built. Transport's arrived. Pause. 15 people. We're gonna get another foraging. They're gonna come over here to the hunting grounds. And they'll build an outpost there for food. Gonna need more people though. Where's it at? Telegraph station. Oh, it's right there. Only 14 now. 10. Guess I'm only getting 10. Because I'll need another tent. Go right there in front of the bathhouse. Explore the mountain lake. We could stay here for a few days and catch fish. No. Go to the mountain pass. Work day going, come on.
Workers, your shift is on.
If these guys are here, we're setting up camp. Facilities on strike. Above dangerous. Turn this bad boy on. Work. Mountain pass. Seems that avalanche came down here long ago. Hoof tracks disappeared. Did the reindeer cause it? Avalanche field. Oh, there's the comfort recorders. Should have done that. Crap. labor. Workers' Council. Let's do this and we can build it at night. So I don't have the people to build it right now. Oh, this is what we want. The reloading station. Let me get rid of these gathering posts. About a day behind schedule. What's going on here? One man, one vote. Sir, the labor union agreed to needs representatives, but workers, if left to their own devices, will probably choose subversive activities to represent them. Rig the elections. Come on, finish. Perfect. Milestone achieved. Build the foundations. How do I? How do I install pressure valves? Generator. Oh, look. Wait. Holy crap. So I need 10 of these and 10, or well, no, hang on, hold up, hold up. Yeah. See, 10 structural profiles, I have none. Alright, and this costs how much? This is just wood, right? Yep. A sawmill out of wood? Shit, I missed that. Oh, it's not good. Not good at all. So it can be dismantled. Oh, we got 50 people available though, so it's max, max. We're gonna build another sawmill over here. We can employ that one. Get 5 more people on the coal. We shall double our. Your first milestone is complete. Try to keep the schedule. Meanwhile, after funding cuts and a catastrophic accident site, project was scrapped from any workers scheduled for evacuation. If you can spare them, then other foragers to search these coordinates, recover whatever materials you can. So if I go here, does that mean there's more stuff to explore? There is. Alright, leave the camp, go here. Okay, so get these sawmills built. Shit. Max it out. Max it out. Nothing at the avalanche field. Jeez. There's a herd of reindeer rusting rails. I'm assuming we can just hunt that. Okay, so let's go ahead and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Queue up 4 of those. And we can queue up 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Turn it off. Doesn't need to be on during the day. Oh, it's on the same schedule, okay. Did I ever build the... I don't think I did. Well, maybe I did. Alright, cool, we got 10 people. Why are people getting sick left and right? Right, a reindeer, explorer. Reindeer have no way to escape. We could stop your fridge a few days and hunt them. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured was going to happen. Alright, let's hit the rusting rails and then cut back up and hit the trapper's cabin, storehouse, and then hopefully start making our way back that way. Or set up and start getting food. Let's grab some steam cores, right? I'll get one.
Get moving, workers. You work for yourself now.
There's the reloading station. It's only 10 steel? Perfect. Put it right here. Right here. Did that stop my steel intake? It sure as hell did. Crap. Max. And now these guys have nothing to gather. Dismantle. Dismantle. Rusting rails. Partially frozen, there's nothing. Okay. Go to this trapper's cabin. So, do I really, am I losing out on steel? Can I come over here? Docks me 10 more, 10% more efficient. So after I get 10 steel, what's this? Power to the people. So if you ask you, talk about involving workers in the decision making. Trust us. Let's not push it. Right, a coal, which means these places are going to get dangerous. Awesome. There are another one. 8. 9. Faster reloading. That'll be 10. I don't have any people on the coal, that's why. Shit. I don't need to build another dock for steel. What do we got here? Nothing. It looks like a gigantic human statue. Field kitchen. We do have more steam cores coming in. So, how did I figure out how to do this again? Over here. How did I see how to do that again? If I get more composites, though, I can do that. So we're 15 hours behind schedule. That's not good. Move on. Site 107. Made it to the trapper's cabin. We got some food rations. Let's take the food. There's some books. Novel by Jules Verne. Okay, let's go to the storehouse. Another steam core should be here. Perfect. Pause. Let's get one more steam core. Going on over here. Shoot. Can I do anything over here to raise motivation? Freaking houses. Good God.
Get up, workers. Report for duty.
Two. Wait, why did I just see my steel fall? Or now can I come in here? Build. Off of them the rest of the day. These guys on strike too? No. Damn it. They reject our offer. Explore. Just 12 people, so it's two more tents. Take them to our camp. How long is that gonna take? 16 hours. The nice thing is I can hold off on building those. How much longer do I have? Day 25. Oh, we're fine. We'll be good. We'll actually be good. Let's just pull people out. That's off. Get the bathhouse on. We're gonna build two more tents here. One, two. An engineer came forward complaining that some people use the bathhouse for sex. you put an end. It's none of my business. We need a place for this. We'll sign House of Pleasure. Sure. That'll be the next thing we sign. Faster reloading. So how much does that give me now? I went from like 1 point something to 5. Okay, that's much, much better. We still need to build another basic dock out here. Do that one. How are my sawmills doing? Speaking of which, 164, 204. Bring in more food. That's helpful. But this would also be helpful too. Let's go for the 150 here. Alright, let's grab it. These guys are coming in with food. Oh no, they're hitting the storehouse, that's right. Steam cores. The signer with interest has minister colonies. Sorry, it's not surprising that other nations seek refuge in the north. An ancient storekeeper opens a big ledger out of sight. The old man apparently took us for French engineers. We found the ship. We're gonna not sign the papers. The old storekeeper waved us goodbye and left us with the precious loot. Sweet. Alright. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna come back here. Why are we not building the roads? Does that road not actually connect anything? Time to rest. Build the dock. We're gonna bring in steel. Max 10 people. Reloading station cost me 10 steel. That's right. Another steam core coming in. Administration. House of Pleasure. Sign.
New company rules are in place.
Nice. I know you guys are pissed off, but whatever. So, we got our 10 and 10. Okay, but now how do I? Oh wait, I come in here, that's right. So we come in here, we need install the pressure valves and the tower pumps. Boom. Gotta be on the short shifts, right? Actually, if I'm doing that, let's do coal. Okay, you guys can come to the hunting grounds. Hundred seventy-seven, 35.2 days behind schedule. Get the reloading station now, all right. Are these still set like dangerous? Hell yeah, they are. Deadly. That's just dangerous. Oh, shoot. People in deep parts have root rumbling sounds. Right when we have enough resources. Set up camp. Wait, they can move? Okay. Worker's mother writes him that his brother was shot dead during a demonstration against conscription. We're gonna censor the letter. Won't need strike to come around. Wait, do I have anything that engineers can do? I don't need workers for. All right, so we're gonna do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're gonna get some more workers, 20. Yeah, we need those. Return safely. Okay, these guys are at the lake full of fish. Set up camp. You guys over here to the mountain lake, and you'll set up camp. Three hours behind schedule. We're still catching up. Now I could pull. Actually, this might be the better option. None max. There we go. Let me put these guys in here. Really need that to research faster. So I've got the structural profiles for it. So the bathhouse is still functioning, right? Yes. That cost me 72 a day. Cost me that. Yeah, we're having a problem with food now. Toxic gases will fall tomorrow, sweet. I've been muted this whole time I've been talking. Sorry, I've been trying to figure out how I want to go about this. We're going to get the collective bargaining. No, I'm not trying to. Maybe I should have waited till this was done. Erg. Okay. Do I have enough? I think I've got enough room and tents, don't I? 8 of 8. 4 out of 8, so I'm gonna take 4. Another one's slightly short. No, so I'm gonna need one more tent. Right here? Sure. Yeah, this place is almost out of food. I'm assuming they are. Four days, 17 hours. Five days, 2 hours. So maybe we got a little bit more food left in there. Whoever cuts off next will go here. Okay. So I think I've got an idea set up for next time. Pause. Alright, so next time. Next research we're going to do is we're going to get the upgraded docks and then the steam reloading. So that should take me the next 2 days. We were going to have a temp drop. Really? Which means I'm probably going to need to start moving some tents. Okay. Anyway. So we'll do that. Then we'll come over here to this side. I feel like we need to do the innovative process. And maybe the efficient fans? And we can start working on safety and, well, wish I could see what. Oh wait, I don't have this research yet. That's the problem. Okay. So yeah, we could do that. I thought, yeah, that's our kind of that's our plan. Let's do the dock stuff first, and then we can move forward from there. Yeah, sounds good. All right, guys, we're gonna leave it here. So thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, if you'd like to leave that like, comment, or subscribe, if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. We're gonna save this as Last Autumn 2. Just in case. This was a bad idea. Anyway, if you like what you saw, like again, leave that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already. You guys, again, been crushing all that other stuff. So, thanks you. We'll see you in the next one.